victim's family, though, talking about it for the first time.
I just remember being at the hospital, and the surgeons coming in, and just saying that the boy had hit his heart, and that he didn't make it.
But they're not gonna bring Christopher back anymore. But I just want him to pay for what he did to my son and to all of us.
Palacios leaves behind an 8-year-old son.
Pinal County Sheriff Paul Badiou not too thrilled about the government releasing a couple thousand immigration detainees.